My name is Insane Raven and I am back with Ukulele Storytime. In the last episode, we got like 6 pages. It was intense. And in this episode, we're gonna... Damn it! We're gonna do a couple things. There are a couple things I know I want to do. I want to expand the world again. Because, personally, that just seems like fun. I want to try out the new tonic we got. We were told we had a tonic. And, I don't know. I wanted to do these two walls. We saw these two last time. Both of these walls. I also want to try to, like, there's a lot of stuff we still have to do in this world alone. There are a couple of the, like, there's still, like, a top to the structure we haven't done. Oh, you are not friendly. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna just go down here. What is down here? What is happening? Motherfucker! What? Sorry, what? It's gonna be another Ghost Rider. Oh! You! Oh, but he fuck! Stop! Stop doing that! You know, you're mean. You're downright mean in your head. You're a meanie head. You're a meanie head ghost. Oh, but in the last episode, we did a lot in the last episode, actually. We got the high score in the, in rec show. I have to hit that. We got the high school in Rexho's game, which got us 2 pages. We gave Mr. Blowy, which is an actual name. We gave Mr. Blowy his water. We got him a drink. So maybe that did something to the ghost? Or was the ghost still a dick? Nope, ghost is still a deck. Gonna run. God. We have a ghost right over here. Who's a bit of a dick. So we're not gonna deal with him. Nope, okay. I'm falling. I'm free! We still have to deal with Shovel Knight's challenge. Which I might do this episode. Really just gotta see. There's so much to do in this game. I really like it. I like how much there is to do. There's a lot. There's a lot. A lot. A lot. Okay. I don't know what ability we might need. Or like... what we would even do in the whole Ghost Rider situation over there. But something has to be done. We still have to figure out the pig thing. The pig thing hasn't been solved. Now we have to go up here. What is this? This looks like a thing. It is a thing. Okay. Do you heal pig? I heal pig. What is this? Collectors to extend your house. Okay. Thanks, Health Extendo. I guess. That's kind of cool. Is that about a, oh, what is that? What is this? This is nothing. Exciting gameplay! And I'm gonna die. Exciting gameplay! Not that way. Okay, so we got the Health Extender, who's a sassy bitch who thinks we're retarded. We got the Health Extender. What else? I'm going here. Relco? Relco. What are you? Hello there, who might you be? My name's Kratos.
Let me guess, the god of war?
That's really funny. I have no idea what you're blabbering about, miss. My job is to ride rails off them grand tombs and bring them back gold. Thought you have not seen much treasure in a long time. Nobody cares of us, man. Cut fellas no more.
sorry, what did you say? I wasn't paying attention.
Nice to meet you, Carlos. Oh, Kratos, Carlos. Fine. We're searching for pages. Do you know where you might find any on your tracks?
You'll find plenty when you're inside, my boy. There's gold in them, and there's mine shafts.
Say, how about your critters be my partner on ride?
Sure, Carlos. Sure. We'll give it a try.
Just like the old days. If you want to rush yourself to Pagey, you need to collect 60 gems on my truck before y'all reach the end.
60 gems? Yeah, I need to know the damn controls. Exit jump, square to fire. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. I don't know what else it could have been. That was a mistake. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Oh god! That was horrifying. Dope.
What is this magical shit? What is this giant clown shit?
Yeehaw, nice one, partners.
I love how I'm making him more like, I'm making him way more cowboy, like more mountain than he is when he's a complete cowboy.
Ooh-wee, hitting those rails after all these years made me feel like a young minecart again.
I think you just the old card was just giving me a rash.
Thanks for showing me an old con a good time. Here's your pagey.
What is this? Okay. No, that is. It's a bit windy up here. It's like a timing thing. No. Okay. It's not a timing thing. Okay, so that was all that. That was kind of cool. So I'm gonna need another ability before I can go over there with the winds. That's all that's here. No, I went down. I went in the thing, didn't I? There's more over here. I just went in the thing. Right? There has to be more. No, that's it for now. Okay. I'm trying to decide where I want to go next, then. If this is all that's here. Over there looks cool. We'll go see what's over there. That was a dumb move. I think everyone can agree that was a dumb move. We can go sexually harass some plants. That might be fun. We got that one. This, what's this? Let's go do this.
Oh, it's your puny lizard. The great Rampo is not interested. In thine door-to-door sales, turn back or face thy doom.
Let's face our doom, guys. Oh, fuck, it's this. Can I jump over this? Oh, yeah, duh. Fuck. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna need all the health I can get. Oh, what's this? Nothing.
The great Rampo has no need for thine double glazed windows, salesman, sales mortals.
We're not selling windows. We're hunting pages. I'm Yuka and this is Lele.
Zolans! Great Rampo knows hustle when he reads it. You two have been bothering every other character on this island with your so-called deals. Prepare to be punished by my ancient slanty powers, annoying glass peddlers!
This dude's crazy! It's crazy! This is crazy! He's crazy! Okay, so how does the timing on this go? Because so far I've been able to jump around all of these things. I'm so close. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. That's convenient.
Great Rambo's winning smile is ruined!
Okay, now what?
Let's see how they deal with this mortal pests. That's a way shorter distance.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's such a smaller distance. Again, I don't think that actually kills me. Oh, he has his bloody smile back. Come on, blow your fire, you asshole. Jump rope in the flames. Nope. Yep. Smile gone. That's such a sharp, like, turn. Oh. Nope, fuck. Okay. Alright, time to make some edits. No, what the? Stop! I literally got murdered by a camera angle. I'm so pissed right now. I don't know. I have no idea why I'm so upset right now. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. No, you know what? No. I'm gonna call this an episode. I need to take a break. I need to take a break from this. After that, I need. I'm taking. No, because I really want to finish that fight. Like, I really want to finish that fight. I'm not gonna admit that it took like way too long, like 19 minutes to do that, but I win! Your slope has been desecrated! Sail to mortals.
This window game is quite exciting! Fancy a change of profession, Yuka?
Yeah, no, I don't actually. Cool. Got that. I'm actually gonna head out of this world. I'm actually gonna call this an episode. So thank you guys for watching. My name is Van Sane Raven, and I will see you guys in my next episode. Bye-bye.